The British people have voted to leave the European Union, and their will must be respected.
Our country needs strong, proven leadership to steer us through this period of economic and political uncertainty.
The Supreme Court rules that the government cannot trigger Article 50 without an Act of Parliament authorising it to do so.